Starsky searched the warehouse and turned up nothing but pork. Lots of it. They decided to split back to the precinct. But one of the piglets was still hiding. He figured his best chance was to sneak away real quiet-like.
Hey, what's that?
Looks like one of the pigs, guys.
Wonder where he's going. Back to the sty?
So they decide to follow this little piggy all the way home.
Let's be cool. Don't spook the truck driver.
Smooth as ice, partner.
Keep with them, Starsky.
We're losing them!
a rookie. Come on, Starsky, shock it up.
So now, Paolo the pig was headed for his own private pen. And boy, did he go down squealing.
Nothing's gonna stick, you hear me? And when I'm out, it's gonna be payback time.
Hey, Hutch, I do believe we're being threatened.
By a pig? Not a chance, Starsky. Not a chance.
I tell you, Hutch, they gotta pull this pitcher. He couldn't throw a strike if his life depended on it.
Be nice if they had before the home run.
Think we should worry about the pig's threats?
The pig? He's history. Let's watch the game.
Sodas, peanuts, popcorn, red hots!
Hey, hot dog here. Want one, Hutch?
No, thanks. I've had enough pork for one day.